large bowl, you want to add your cake mix along with your vanilla pudding mix, and just give that a quick stir and set that aside. Cake tops, a real crowd pleaser in my house. And you'll see in just a second, there is no glaze left at the bottom of this pan, just a great technique. This is a finished product. I hope you enjoy.